Today was the day of the I Am Tim Season 3 read-through, which I did via Skype with all the people in York. Me, Vancouver, them, York. And it was very funny. The episodes are very, very funny. So it's going to be lots of fun to be filming that in September. In September I'll be going up to York in order to film that. That is what we're going to film. Yeah. I'll be hearing from the exact dates very soon, but it's around the last week of September. I did a 5 o'clock show as well. I got, I knew I couldn't do an early one because I was doing the read-through, so I was looking for a 4 o'clock, but ended up getting a 5 o'clock because that was all that was free, but actually 5 o'clock was okay. I mean, it's grand. 4 o'clock possibly would have been better, but whatever. It was interesting. I mean, it was two ladies who met me on the boat coming over at 9:30 stuck around in order to see my show. It was lovely. So they had a good time, clearly, and then people tipped very well. And then there was one guy who's running a sort of initiative in England who wanted to talk to me about maybe doing some stuff with that when I get back. So, win. That could be great. So it was meant to be. It was meant to be. Then I came home, wondered, what am I going to do with the evening? And texted my friend Kedwin, who I met up in Germany last year. Who I met for the first time in Germany last year. But she knew who I was because she'd heard of me through my ex-girlfriend who lives here. So we met up a few times in Germany. And then she randomly passed by me on the island and saw me performing again there, so gave me an email to ask if I was around and said, yes, I am. Anyway, randomly ended up going to a play with her and some of her friends down the other side of town about sort of stuff in London in the late 50s. It was really, really good. It's a bit long, but really good. So, yeah, it's been a fabulous day of just things happening and good things happening and yeah.